bad, and we've been, as I say, we've been
all brilliant.
We've been all over Australia.
I've got video.
Here it is. Get this one then, and then we're going Sunday, isn't it?
Okay, we're going Canada in a fortnight. We're doing Vancouver, and then we're going on an Alaska cruise. I've always wanted to do an Alaska cruise, but we're going from Heathrow, we're going on British Airways with that one.
The brightness
of the experience is shocking. You do it while you can, because you've got to turn the corner, do you?
Yeah, you never know.
So this is going to be
sick. Since I've packed work, what am I, mate?
I know. I mean, we did it the other...
This is really
well,
damn sick.
The week. Oh. I said to Miles, I said, something could just do with some warmth. This was on the Tuesday. On the Wednesday, we booked a week in Tenerife and went on the Friday. We've never done it like that before, which was brilliant.
Oh, great.
We went with Jet 2. It was lovely. I mean, before, when my mum was still out, we couldn't do it because I had to keep the yacht to look after my mum, but she passed away suddenly at the end of January, so we've got lads, they're in the 30s, so we do it now while you can. Because as you say, you're doing it up around the corner. You're doing it for that reason, to be honest with you. I think you were thinking of the time of the day after time. That's it.
I've looked after four girls, I've looked after them, so I don't know. I've still looked after them, yeah.
Well, we've got some sons, yeah. Both in the 40s, you've seen them both in university, what they've had to pay down. And then we've got both of them to find their ages, and that's it,
yeah. Oh, no.